Detroit Pistons in Cleveland taking on the Cavaliers without Blake Griffin. He's getting the night off, so Andre Drummond going to have to pick up the slack. And who else is picking up the slack? How about Reggie Jackson picking up the slack? Later, Luke Kennard finds Andre Drummond, who gets the layup down low, just bowling his way underneath and getting that one up and in. Then Ish Smith lobbing to Drummond for the alley-oop, and it's 25-23. Detroit has the lead. Later, Colin Sexton, the rookie, playing better of late, spinning inside, getting the layup to go. Then it's Jetty Osman getting the steal and getting it ahead to Sexton for the fast break layup. He had 13 points in the opening half, and Cleveland up by one. Still second quarter action. Luke Kennard misses, but Drummond cleans up the mess with the layup down low. He had 13 points and 15 rebounds in the opening half, and here he is again, driving to the rim for the layup. At the break, Detroit led by just one, though, 61-60. Third quarter, Cavs in transition, and Colin Sexton pulls up and nails a three-pointer, 68-67. Cleveland in front. Thon Maker swinging it to Wayne Ellington, who knocks down the triple. That's what he was brought to Detroit to do, and he does it again. Glenn Robinson III hands it off to Ellington for the three-pointer. He had 25 points on the game. Detroit up by three at that point. Ish Smith missing, but Drummond cleans up with the dunk. He had 21 points, 21 rebounds in the game. We're tied at 103. Cleveland's young bull closes out the game, though. Colin Sexton hits a three, then Sexton another three. Money. Sexton finished with 27 points, 5 of 6 from distance, and why not one more for good measure? And Cleveland gets the win. Your final score in this one, 126-119.